Welcome back to Saanvi's Clubhouse. Today we're going to do a craft called a Father's Day greeting card. Let's start. I took the things needed in the list and I also took random pictures of me and my dad. First, fold the paper vertically. I'll try fold it. Glue this end, and then we have to glue this end. Now let it dry. I cut another color paper so it will fit into pieces like this. I'm gonna decorate these with pictures, but you can do it your own way. Now my cards are ready. And also, I added a little heart so it's easy to pull out. I'm gonna decorate this main card. This heart has this heart inside it, and this heart has this heart inside it. I'm going to insert these. Now my card is ready, and I'll show you how it works.
Open.
Hope you like the craft. Please like, share, subscribe to Saanvi's Clubhouse.